to kill her. There's only one thing I can do now, and that is upstage her. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a cult. Come on. Dude, I just gonna... Well, since this is like a Halloween attraction, I guess it's acceptable. Now, when I say this is cold hard steel, I literally mean that this blade is super cold. It is much colder than my internal body temperature, which means my body is going to want to reject it out and not push it. And not allow it in there. Now, this blade here, what's kind of impressive about it, it is over 1 inch of an inch thick. It's 20 inches in length from tip to hilt, and it is 1 inch wide. And it has a slight curve to the left. That's not an analogy. Perverts! Perverts, I say. Alright, is this my swallow that's fine? What are the jokes looking for you stick in and have the first minute? Yeah, you get it, right? You guys want to see me swallow a big blade, right? Come on, maybe. Alright, here we go. Swallowing chicken. What you're about to witness is 23 and a half inches. At least that's what I tell them. Of solid steel. You are about to witness a man swallowing a sword, bearing a chicken and swallowing another sword. It's a sword swallowing chicken being swallowed by a sword swallower. It's some kind of glitch in the matrix that I can't even begin to comprehend. Now, as this is the first ever chicken-assisted sword swallow with the first ever sword swallowing chicken. What did you just say to me? You had your own chicken swallowing. Thank you. Now, let's see if this chicken can sit on my face. Ha ha ha!